still awares. Speed carries us through its always till this moment of time. あの時交わした言葉が鳴り響いて、ささやかな夢。 That is not my darkness.
Hey, Noah. Ja, nicht so wirklich gut, ne? Aber freut mich, dass du mal hier bist. Ja, hallo Leute auf YouTube, ne? Falls ihr das hier seht, hab ich schätzungsweise einen Stream getätigt und ihr könnt den jetzt auch begutachten. Bevor wir das Ganze anfangen, würde ich noch gerne ein paar Sachen hier zu diesem Spiel erzählen. Und zwar spiele ich ja Persona 3 Portable, wie man sieht. Und dies...ist eine, ja, quasi Verneuschönerung des alten Persona 3 Spiels auf der PlayStation 2. Jenes hat ein paar Stärken, also ein paar zusätzliche Sachen und ein paar Schwächen. Unter anderem kann man hier, ja, hat man halt ein paar Gameplay-tastische Verbesserungen und man kann unter anderem hier endlich mal eine weibliche Protagonistin spielen. Im Gegenzug ist die Story etwas, ja, mehr oder weniger schön präsentiert. Also das Ganze spielt ja hier auf einer PSP und die PSP ist im Gegensatz zur PlayStation 2 etwas leistungstechnisch eingeengt und deswegen haben wir hier...unter anderem statt gewissen Zwischensequenzen Art, Design, technische, tastische Bilder. Und falls ihr Persona 3 noch nicht gesehen habt, rate ich euch, euch das ein oder andere vielleicht über die PlayStation 3 Version, PlayStation 2 Version anzuschauen. Abgesehen davon werde ich auf dem harten Schwierigkeitsgrad spielen und je nach Stream-Chat...wenig bis gar nicht reden. Ja, ich werde jetzt quasi am Anfang gar nicht reden, weil mir offensichtlich gerade keiner zuschaut. Also nicht wundern. Falls ihr das nicht so cool findet und euch so denkt, jo, so ein Stream, wo du die ganze Zeit redest, wäre mal geil, dann ja, wäre es quasi ratsam, wenn ihr euch dann dementsprechend für die nächsten Livestreams eintragen würdet, dann könnt ihr quasi das Ganze hier auch etwas unterhalten. Ich rede nämlich nicht gerne, wenn mir keiner zuschaut, beziehungsweise wenn keiner schreibt. Wenn jemand schreibt, werde ich reden, also falls hier irgendjemand im Laufe des Tages zuschaut, schreibt, werde ich da dementsprechend darauf reagieren. Ja, also, oh! Ach, das habe ich vergessen, stimmt ja, wir können ja das Spiel installieren, aber geht es hier überhaupt? Es geht ziemlich schnell, ja, ne, dadurch, dass es ja eine PSP ist, kann ich hier quasi, ja, das Spiel auf die PSP installieren und dadurch geht das dann, lädt das dann schneller. Es lädt unglaublich schnell, also ich glaube, das war damals nicht so. Also, ja, kann ich vielleicht auch noch ganz kurz sagen, ich habe...Persona 3 damals auf der PlayStation 2 gespielt, die FES-Version. Die FES-Version ist bereits eine Verbesserung zu dem PlayStation, zu der PlayStation 2-Version. Die PSP-Version habe ich 2-3 Mal angefangen und habe versucht, diese während der Schulzeit zu spielen, hat aber nicht so wirklich funktioniert. Also, oh, das ging wirklich schnell. Ich werde es quasi, ja, mehr oder weniger in Anführungsstrichen blind spielen. Also, ich spiele halt die weibliche Protagonistin und die hat, quasi, ja, andere Dialoge und andere, kann andere Kontakte knüpfen, ja. Und, ja, leider hat sie, eine Standardwaffe. Also der männliche Protagonist kann jede Waffe haben, ja? Aber die weibliche leider nicht. Das finde ich ein bisschen schade. Ich hätte gerne meine Boxhandschuhe wieder genommen, aber egal. Wie lange willst du das noch mit YouTube und Twitch versuchen? Ja, ne? Und so, wenn du da so ein bisschen bei mir geschaut hättest auf dem Kanal, wüsstest du das. Also geplant ist im Grunde bis nächsten Sommer. Ja, und wenn da nicht viel passiert, sieht man den Chat hier drin überhaupt? Ja, ist ein bisschen klein, ne? Wenn bis nächsten Sommer nicht viel passiert, werde ich das Ganze, mach mal ein bisschen größer hier, werde ich das Ganze an den Nagel hängen. Ja. Ja, ich weiß nicht, habe ich das gerade gesagt? Die hat halt andere Dialoge und so, ne? Ja. Also ich spiele jetzt das Vibe. Sie hat auch eine andere Kampfmusik, das und im Allgemeinen anderen Soundtrack, was ich auch sehr sehr geil finde. ja, Female Character. Und ich werde natürlich nicht übersetzen und so, weil ich, wie gesagt, wahrscheinlich die meiste Zeit über gar nicht reden werde. Und, das, ja, es ist kein normales Let's Play. Es ist einfach ein Livestream. Ja. Mehr oder weniger. Ja. Und ich spiele auf Maniac und ich werde so abkacken. Ich habe, Persona habe ich bis jetzt immer auf normal gespielt. Immer. Ja, bei der PlayStation 2 Version gab es, glaube ich, nur diese 4 Schwierigkeitsgrade. Maniac ist neu. Ja, ich werde auf Maniac spielen und ich werde sowas von abkacken. A mode for highly advanced players, battle are much more difficult than the hard mode and nothing is carried over from level. Ja, genau. Ja, genau. Jetzt geht's los. Ja, und wie gesagt, bei der PlayStation 2 Version sieht man jetzt beispielsweise hier eine Zwischensequenz. Wir kriegen das Ganze aber etwas abstrakter. Ja. Also nun mal so. Wenn ihr das Spiel nicht kennt, schaut euch einfach parallel mal jetzt den Anfang von der PlayStation 2 an, ja. Ich halt jetzt aber schätzungsweise mal mein Maul.
I just put it to my head, pull the trigger. No chickening out. No, I can't.
Malfunction in the switching system, today's rail schedule has been greatly altered. We apologize to any customers who are in a hurry. The next stop is Iwatodai. Iwatodai.
This is the final train bound for Tatsumiport Island. Please take care to board before our departure.
welcome. You're late. I've been waiting a long time. If you want to proceed, then please sign here. It's a contract. There's no need to be scared. It only binds you to accepting full responsibility for your actions.
Das ist jetzt natürlich ein bisschen doof, ne? Weil jetzt habe ich nicht bedacht, dass ich weiblich bin. So ein bisschen Raven nennen wäre vielleicht auch, oder? Weiß nicht. Ob ich das jetzt wirklich machen soll. Ich hatte immer so einen schönen Namen, aber irgendwie fällt der mir jetzt nicht ein. Lass mich mal kurz überlegen. Ach, verdammt. Der harte Schwierigkeitsgrad, dass das Schwerste ist, sich selber zu benennen. Das ist immer eine Qual. Ich würde ja sagen, gib mal Namensvorschläge, aber ich glaube, es ist momentan nur eine Person hier. Das war so oder so. Bin mir gerade nicht sicher. Und da ist der eine auch weg. Zumindest sagt es beim Programm. Herzlichen Glückwunsch. Naja, das ist so das, was ich meine. Da darf man echt, sich echt nicht runterziehen lassen. Und deswegen werde ich nicht am Stück reden. Ich glaube, das war irgendwie Hamukor. Oder hieß sie richtig so? Die hat ja also mehr oder weniger einen richtigen Namen. Ich hatte im echt einen richtig guten. Ich nenne mich einfach trotzdem Raven, wen juckt's? Ich glaube, dass man den Namen auch für weibliche Leute nehmen kann. Ja, passt schon. Warum großartig drüber nachdenken. Ja, passt. Proceed, yes, please.
Very well. Time is something no one can escape. It delivers us all to the same end. Wishing won't make it go away. And so it begins.
Who's there? How can you be... But it's... Don't tell me. Wait! The lights!
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Who's she?
She's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign her here. She'll eventually be moved to a room in the normal dorm.
Is it okay for her to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hi, I'm Yukari. Uh, Yeah. Nice to meet you too.
It's getting late. You'll find your room on the third floor. Your thing should already be there. I suggest you tuck in for the night.
Oh, I'll show you the way. Follow me. This is it. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's right at the end of the hall. So, any questions? What are you talking about? Come on, it's not funny. Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay? You know what I... Never mind. It seems like you're all right. Well, I better get going. I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night.
Das ist so das, was ich... Ups, ich setze mal kurz mein Headset auf, da hört man mich besser. Das ist so das, was, was so, sag ich mal, mein einziges, Problem mit Persona PSP ist. Statt jetzt hier in 3D rumzulaufen, so wie man das eben halt damals gemacht hat, auf der PlayStation 2, hat man eben halt hier diesen fucking Cursor und kann Sachen anklicken. Und, das alles, was ihr eben gesehen habt, so dialogtechnisch, das hat man auf der PlayStation 2 auch in 3D gesehen. Also man hat richtig die Charaktere gesehen und so. Beispielsweise hatte Yukari ja eben eine Pistole, ja, und das Spiel hat hingeschrieben, dass sie sowas wie eine Pistole hält. Und auf der PlayStation 2 hat man tatsächlich gesehen, wie sie die Pistole auf uns hält. Ja, das ist ein bisschen schade, nimmt so ein bisschen die Atmosphäre, weil es auch später zu lustigen Situationen kommt, die, ja, nicht, meines Erachtens nach, nicht ganz so gut rüberkommen, wenn man das dann nur stehen hat. Aber das ist wirklich das einzige Problem hier bei diesem Spiel. Ansonsten hat es wirklich nur positive, also nur Vorteile im Grunde.
It's Yukari. Are you awake? Good morning. Did you sleep okay? Mitsuru Senpai asked me to take you to school. Are you ready to go? Then let's go. We have to take the monorail to get there. Bet your last school wasn't like that, huh? This is my favorite part, when it feels like you're gliding over the sea. Our stop is Port Island Station at the end of the line. From there, we walk. Have you ever heard of Tatsumi Port Island? It's a man-made island. They built our school right in the middle. Oh look, you can see it now! Morning. Well, here we are. Welcome to Gekkoukan High. You're gonna love it here. You're okay from here, right? You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is right there to the left. And that concludes the tour. Do you have any questions before I go? I think they're posted on the bulletin board, but I haven't checked yet either. Hey, about last night, don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you later!
Das ist beispielsweise eine Sache, die gab's auf der PlayStation 2, dass man sich hier direkt umkommen konnte, müsste damals machen.
Are you the new student? 11th grade, correct? Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places. Let's see. In 1999, that was what, 10 years ago? Your parents... I'm sorry. I've been so busy I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Miss Toriyumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. My, aren't you polite? Girls like you should be an example for others. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcoming ceremony will be starting soon. Follow me.
As you begin the new school year, I'd like each of you to remember the proverb, if a job's worth doing, it's worth doing well. When applied to student life, this means...
I heard you got a transfer student.
Yep, I've seen her too. She came to school with Yukari.
I hear talking. I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriyumi's class.
Shh, be quiet. You're going to get me in trouble.
What's up, dude? You look like a deer in headlights. Me? I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you. I transferred here when I was in 8th grade. I know how tough it is being the new kid. So I thought I'd check up on you. Make sure you weren't freaking out on your first day.
Ugh, at it again, huh? Honestly, is there any girl you wouldn't hit on? Did you ever think you might be bothering someone?
What? But I was just being friendly.
If you say so. Anyway, some coincidence that we'd be in the same homeroom, huh? Funny, huh?
Hello? Did you forget I'm in this class too? Come on, let me in on the fun. By the way, do you guys know each other? I heard you two came to school together this morning. A couple of cuties like you, walking side by side. The whole class was buzzing about you.
Ugh, could you just cut it out? I hate dealing with rumors like that. I mean, I'm used to it, but she just got here, you know? Don't you feel bad spreading rumors like that? Well, I've got to go take care of some archery team stuff. Don't try anything funny. You got that, Junpei?
What is she, your nanny? Well, just to clear something up. I seriously didn't come over here to hit on you or anything. If you ever have a problem, you can tell your old pal Junpei about it. Ouch! Yucatan's rubbing off on you already, huh? Well, I'll be seeing you around then. Whoa, check out the jocks on the run. Hey, did anyone tell you about the school clubs yet? Girls can join too, so why not do it if you're interested? You'd be joining as a new member though, so you won't be able to apply for a little while.
Welcome back.
I'm going out for a bit.
Hmm?
Have you seen the newspapers lately?
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately.
They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be okay on your own?
Don't worry. I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko. She's back.
So, this is our new guest. Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask? To welcome you, of course. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always. Although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello. Do you have another question? There were only four students in this dorm. You, Yukari here, Mitsuru, and a senior named Akihiko Sanada. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question? You saw something strange. Like what? You were probably just tired. I wouldn't worry about it. It's bad for your complexion, you know. Do you have another question? Then, I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me, you must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, the early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the bad pun.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
Working hard? So, how's she doing?
She went to bed a little while ago. She's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think she's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
This sucks.
KJ Radio presents The Bay Tuners. Tune in again next week for more of the hits.
This program is brought to you by Kirijo Electronics. Kirijo Electronics, always there when you need them. The time is now midnight.
Happening to me.
She's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then she must be...
As you can see, she's retained her human form. She's asleep, but she's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not she has the potential. Although she must. If she didn't, they would have preyed on her by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor her for a few more days.
Yes, sir.
I feel kind of bad, though, spying on her like this.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return, that you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make. Hold on to this. There is still one more resident of this room who unfortunately could not be present for your arrival. But I'll make sure you two are properly introduced. Another time, perhaps. Till we meet again.
Have you come here before? A lot of Gekkoukan students come here after school. There's a karaoke box and a CD shop. Oh, and a really great cafe, too. There's also a nightclub, but that's kinda not for us yet.
Welcome back.
Put you in a trance. This morning, put me in your body. Want that body, want that body. Make sure you.
How is she?
The same as last night.
Hmm. Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. She hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating her like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern, but it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard she's in your class. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade? A female classmate at that.
Yeah, I guess. But still.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here?
Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
Akihiko!
I'm all right. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
Ah! What the? You've got to be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takeba, go upstairs and wake her up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice. What are you waiting for, Yukari? Go!
I'm going! Wake up! Sorry, I'm coming in! I don't have time to explain. We have to get out of here now! Hurry, downstairs! We'll leave through the back door! Wait, take this, just in case. Okay, let's go. Follow me. Alright, we should be safe now.
Takeba, do you read me?
Yes, I hear you.
Be careful, there's more than one enemy. The one we're fighting isn't the one Akihiko saw.
What? Let's pull back. What was that? It's getting closer. Keep moving, hurry! The door's locked. I think we're safe for now. Huh? You gotta be kidding me! It climbed up the wall?
There. They're on the roof.
That gigantic shadow. Just what is it we're dealing with?
Let's go, Mitsuru.
Wait.
That's the thing that attacked this place. We call them shadows. Oh yeah, I have to fight. I can summon mine. No problem. Here goes.
Thank you.
was that?
Is it over? It's still moving! No! Get away from me! Are you okay? Oh, come on! Please! Can you hear me? Answer me!
It's so nice to see you again. You became unconscious after awakening to your power. I see that it was Orpheus that heeded your calling. That power is called a persona. It is a manifestation of your psyche. A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli. You can think of it as a mask that protects you as you brave many hardships. When you use your persona ability, you must channel your inner strength. The ability evolves as you develop your social links, your emotional ties with others. The stronger your social links, the more powerful your persona ability. Please remember that. Now then, time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until then, farewell.
You're awake. How do you feel? Thank goodness you finally came to. Oh, this is Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. It's just a short walk from the station. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong with you. He said you were just exhausted. I'm sorry I couldn't do anything. But your power, it was amazing. The power you used, we call it persona. And those creatures you defeated are shadows, our enemy. We'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you that I'm sort of like you. My dad died in an accident when I was little. My mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, right? To be honest, I already know about your past. But it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine. It was back in 99. There was a big explosion in the area. Supposedly, my dad died in the blast. But nobody really knows what happened. He was working in a lab run by the Kirijo Group. So, I'm hoping that if I stick around long enough, I'll find out something. That's why I'm going to Gekkoukan High, and why I was there when this happened to you. Of course, I panicked and wasn't much help. It was my first time fighting them too. I'm sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I wasn't such a coward. Thanks. But still, here I am telling you all this the minute you wake up. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from her. As soon as she wakes up, I'll tell her the truth. So, thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. All right, I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you woke up. Oh, and you don't have to be formal around me or anything. A second-year girl's gotta stick up for each other after all. Bye.
Ah, there you are.
I'm glad that you're okay. I wasn't sure what I'd do if anything had happened to you.
The reason I asked you here is because I needed to talk to you. Please, have a seat. Oh, before that, I believe I mentioned him earlier, but this is Akihiko.
How you doing?
Okay, let me start off by asking you this. Would you believe me if I said that a day consists of more than 24 hours?
Do you remember the night you came here? You had to have noticed the signs. The streetlights went out, nothing was working, there were coffins everywhere. Didn't it feel like you were in a different time? That's the dark hour, a time period hidden between one day and the next.
I guess it's more like something people aren't aware of. But the dark hour does exist. It occurs each night at midnight. It'll happen tonight, and every night to come.
Normal people don't realize it, since they're all sleeping inside their coffins. But that's not what makes the dark hour so interesting. You saw those creatures. We call them shadows. They only appear during the dark hour and attack anyone not in a coffin. It's our job to defeat them. Sounds exciting, huh?
Akihiko, why are you always like that? You just got hurt the other day.
Now. He does his work well. Long story short, we're the Specialized Extracurricular Execution Squad, SEES for short. On paper, we're classified as a school club, but in reality, this group is dedicated to defeating the shadows. Mitsuru is the leader. I'm the club advisor.
A shadow feeds on the mind of its prey. The victim becomes a living corpse. They're responsible for most of the incidents on the news, if not all of them.
Although rare, there are those who can function during the dark hour. Some may even awaken to a power that enables them to fight the shadows. That's Persona, the power you used the other night. The shadows can only be defeated by Persona users, which means it's all up to you guys. I'm glad you're quick to understand.
What he's trying to say is, we want you to join us. We've prepared an evoker for you. We'd like you to lend us your strength.
I was afraid you'd say no. Welcome aboard.
Thank you so much. I'm really glad. Oh, I almost forgot. About your room assignment. Why don't you just stay here, in your current room? I don't know what the holdup is, but I guess it worked out in the end.
Hold up? Wasn't that... Oh, never mind.
With you. Soon the end will come. I remembered, so I thought I should tell you. I wasn't expecting you to thank me. But you're welcome. That is what I'm supposed to say, right? I don't really know what this end is about either. Oh, looks like you've awakened to your power. And an unusual power it is. A power that takes many forms, yet is bound by none. It may prove to be your salvation, depending on where you end up. Do you remember when we first met? I expect you to honor your commitment. I'll be watching you, even if you forget about me. Okay then, see you later.
I was gonna fall asleep in there.
Can I have a minute? Come to the lounge when you get back to the dorm. I have something to tell everyone. I'll save the details for later. See you there.
She's probably busy with things like student council. Unlike us.
Ooh, Yucatan! Do I sense some hostility?
Well, it's not that I don't like her. She's just... Never mind. Let's go. About earlier, it's not that I don't like her or anything, you know? Oh, I'm talking about Mitsuru Senpai. Why does Junpei always have to talk about stuff that isn't any of his business, huh? Plus, he says it all in the creepiest, most perverted way. He's like the poster boy for sexual harassment. You know, last year he...
Welcome back.
We were waiting for you. There's someone I want to introduce.
Huh?
Hey, hurry up.
Hold your horses. This is freaking heavy. What's up?
Junpei? Why are you here?
This is Junpei Iori from Class 2F. He'll be staying here as of today.
He's staying here? You've got to be kidding me!
I bumped into him the other night. He has the potential, but he just awakened to it recently. I told him about us, and he agreed to help.
You have the potential? For real?
He found me crying like a baby at the convenience store, surrounded by a bunch of coffins. I don't remember much, but man, that's embarrassing. He said that's, you know, completely normal in the beginning. Like being confused and not remembering anything. Did you guys know that? Hey, don't feel bad. It happens to all us Persona users. But man, I was shocked to find out about you guys. I had no idea. I'm glad I'm not the only one. It could get kind of lonely, you know? I'll bet you're stoked too, right? Having me join? It'd be nice to have a guy around too, wouldn't it?
Huh? Yeah.
So anyway, glad to join the team. That's what I'm here for.
Well, enough with the introductions. I think we're about ready.
Okay, everybody's here. I'd like your undivided attention. For a long time, Mitsuru and Akihiko were the only Persona users we had. But that number recently jumped to 5. Therefore, starting tonight at 12 a.m., I'd like to commence the exploration of Tartarus.
Tartarus? What's that? Sounds like toothpaste.
You haven't seen it, Junpei?
Hmm?
It's no surprise, since it only appears during the Dark Hour.
The Dark Hour?
Just like the Shadows. Interesting, huh? And it's the perfect place for us to train. You can think of it as a shadow nest.
Whoa!
Their nest, huh?
But, Senpai, what about your injury?
Since Akihiko hasn't fully recovered yet, he'll only come as far as the entrance.
Yeah, I know.
Relax! I've got your backs.
I'm not so sure about this.
What about you, Mr. Chairman?
I'll stay here. As you know, I can't summon a persona.
This is it? This is the place? Why here?
Just wait a few minutes. It's almost midnight.
This is Tartarus, the labyrinth that reveals itself during the Dark Hour.
Labyrinth? What are you talking about? What happened to our school?
Once the Dark Hour passes, everything returns to normal.
This is the nest you were talking about? But why? Why'd our school turn into a giant tower? You don't know either?
No.
I'm sure it's complicated.
Well, maybe now we'll find out. Mitsuru and I have only gone in to take a peek. This'll be our first time exploring it. Exciting, isn't it? There has to be some sort of clue in here about the Dark Hour.
Akihiko, I respect your enthusiasm, but you won't be accompanying us today.
I know. You don't have to remind me.
Just as cool on the inside.
But it sure is creepy.
This is only the entrance.
The labyrinth lies beyond the doorway at the top of the stairs.
First, we'll have you three get a feel for this place. Why don't you go have a look around?
What? By ourselves?
We're not asking you to go very far. And I'll be feeding you information from here.
We're also going to appoint a leader to make any necessary decisions.
For real? One of us?
Me, pick me!
You're in charge.
What? But she's a girl!
Well, she has fought them before.
Seriously?
That's true, but there's another reason. You two. Can you summon your persona without any difficulties like she can?
Yeah, of course I can.
I think so.
These are shadows we're talking about here. Without your persona, you're screwed.
I'm aware of that.
All right, let's head inside. Are you ready? That's the spirit.
What's the matter?
I've been waiting for you. The time has come for you to wield your power. The tower that you are about to venture into. How did it come to be? For what purpose does it exist? Regrettably, you are not yet capable of answering these questions. That is why you must be made aware of the nature of your power. It leads here, although no one but you can see it. Your power is unique. It's like the number zero. It's empty, but at the same time holds infinite possibilities. You are able to possess multiple personas and summon them as needed. And when you have defeated your enemies, you will see the faces of possibility before you. There may be times when they are difficult to grasp, but do not fear. Seize what you have earned. Your power will grow accordingly. Be sure to keep that in mind. My spare time will soon be scarce. But please, come again of your own accord. I'll tell you then about my true role, the manner in which I can best assist you. Ah, but before I forget, do you recall when I mentioned another resident of this room? Tell me, when you think of this person, what do you see? I see. Then let's bring her out for a proper introduction.
My name is Elizabeth. It's a pleasure to meet you.
My assistant will aid you as well. Until then, farewell.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, what's up? You look like a zombie.
Huh? What door?
I don't see any door.
Have you been nodding off? You seem kind of out of it.
Dude, you're supposed to be our leader. Get your head in the game. Don't worry, though. I got you covered whenever you need it, man.
Come on, let's go.
So, this is it, huh?
I hope I don't get lost.
Can you all hear me?
Whoa, is that you, Senpai?
I'll be providing audio backup from here on out.
Wait, you mean you can see inside here?
It's my persona's ability. I'd like to join you, but the structure of Tartarus changes from day to day. That's why outside support is imperative.
Well, that makes me feel a whole lot better.
Now, based on your current location, you can expect to encounter enemies at any minute. They shouldn't be too tough, but proceed with caution. Practice makes perfect.
Right!
Got it. Why is she always like that?
Takiba has informed me about your power, but nevertheless, you have minimal combat experience. Would you like me to explain the basics of battle? Okay, then I want you to defeat the enemy before you. Try using both the skill and attack options. A wisely chosen attack!
Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Now's a good time for me to explain about attack properties, which are important to consider during battle. Do you want to know more? Nearly every type of attack is associated with a particular property. For example, swords can be used to do slash attacks, while bows are used to do pierce attacks. Skills, on the other hand, have different properties. Bufu, for instance, indicates an ice attack. Now, most enemies are vulnerable to certain types of attacks. In other words, they have weaknesses. A fire skill will deal greater damage to an enemy that's weak against fire. With my power, I can analyze an enemy to determine its weaknesses and strengths. That falls under tactics. Do you follow? The enemies you're facing have a weakness that you can exploit. Why don't you give it a try? Yes! The enemy is vulnerable! Attack! Attack again! Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam! Were you able to exploit the enemy's weakness in the last battle? If you didn't already notice, doing so will also grant you an additional attack. Would you like more details? An enemy will lose its balance if you exploit its weakness or land a critical hit. This will give you the opportunity to perform an additional action. In other words, you'll get to do one more thing. You can keep attacking the same enemy, or if you prefer, attack a different target. And if you succeed in knocking another enemy off balance, then you can act yet again, which means you can remain on the offensive for as long as you can keep this up. This strategy is essential to securing victory. However, remember this. An enemy that's already lost its balance cannot be knocked off balance again. You can't knock down someone who's lying on the ground, right? It's the same idea. Now, to knock an enemy off balance, you need to know its weaknesses. So don't hesitate to ask me for an analysis. I'll be sure to share the results with the others as well. Got it? Then proceed with the battle. Use what you've learned to quickly dispose of the enemy. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. A wisely chosen attack.
Awesome!
I summon you!
A wisely chosen attack.
Awesome!
You struck the enemy's weak
point.
Here's
a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
There's a better way to defeat all of your enemies in battle than to attack them individually. You can perform an all-out attack. Would you care to hear more about this? Then, that concludes the basics of battle. But there's one last thing I need to tell you. Shadows become stronger the further you advance. If you don't think you can win a battle, retreat at once. There may be times, however, when an escape will be impossible. This battle is one of those times. Good luck.
Roger, I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
A wisely chosen attack.
Get him!
I summon you!
You struck the enemy's weak.
One more! Fortress!
You struck the enemy's weak.
One more!
The enemy is vulnerable. Keep
going! Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Everyone, spread out and proceed individually.
Okay, then I'll look around some more.
Everyone, return to the leader. Welcome back. So, how was it? I see. Well, if you gained confidence, that's the best thing you could have achieved.
Wow, I never knew I had that kind of power. But damn, I'm beat.
That's because you were bouncing around like a little kid.
Yeah, you look pretty tired yourself, Yucatan.
I'm still trying to catch my breath, actually.
That's the effect of the Dark Hour. You'll become fatigued more easily. Don't worry, though. You'll adapt. But I'm surprised. You all did much better than I expected. At this rate, they'll catch up to you in no time, Akihiko.
We'll see about that.
that concludes the main portion of today's assembly. Next, we'll hear a word from the Student Council. Please welcome the new president, Mitsuru Kirijo, from Class 3D.
Thank you. So, she did get elected. Well, I guess she is the most popular girl in school.
You can say that again. There's like some kind of aura around her. Besides, this school's owned by the Kirijo Group, right?
As I begin my term as Student Council President, I'd like to share with you my vision for this coming year. It is my firm belief that each of us must accept the responsibility of bettering our school. However, change cannot occur without sustained effort and an unprecedented level of commitment. That is why we must restructure our daily lives to accommodate this lofty goal. I'd like each of you to dig deeply into your well of motivation and reevaluate your convictions. To imagine a bold new future without losing sight of the realities around you. That is the key. I'm certain that many of you have your own visions of the future. For us to reap the full benefits of our education, your participation, ideas, and enthusiasm are essential. Thank you.
Dang, that was freaking amazing. Hey, did you understand what she was talking about? Huh? Seriously? Man, you're smart. Sure didn't sound like something a high schooler would say. If it was anyone else, we'd be laughing our asses off. you look at that? I hear they're always swarming Akihiko-senpai like that. I know he's the captain of the boxing team, but... I mean, come on. You don't even see girls flock like that on TV. You wonder where they're going.
Hey, are you guys free this afternoon?
Huh? Who, us? I guess so.
I want the two of you to meet me at Polonia Mall. You know where it is, right? I'll be at the police station. See you there.
The police station? Are your friends gonna come along too?
Who, these girls? I don't even know their names. They talk so much they give me a headache. Anyway, I'm gonna head out. Don't keep me waiting.
Oh, why can't he be more friendly?
Man, how can he not know their names? I mean, seriously, just look at them. Well, guess we gotta go. Sheesh, talk about putting a damper on a guy's afternoon.
Thank you, sir. Oh, these are the guys I was talking about earlier. This is Officer Kurosawa. He helps keep our squad well equipped. And this is from Ikutsuki-san.
Really? Sweet!
You can't fight empty-handed, so find something you like. Officer Kurosawa has connections. But these things still cost money.
Of course they do. Nothing in life is free.
I realize that. Well, I'll see you later. Thanks again.
I've been informed about you too. My job is to maintain peace in this city, regardless of the circumstances. I'm just an ordinary police officer, but it doesn't take a genius to know something strange is going on here. I'm only doing what I think is right.
I never felt like... Da-da-da-da-down. I never felt like da-da-da-da-down. But they're still with me. Da-da-da-da-down. You gotta turn up. Da-da-da-da-down.
I tried hard, but we'll deal with so long.
Welcome back.
So dance, wanna put you in a trance. Let's party, boogie on your body. Want that body, want that body.
That's a rare form. Teach it a lesson. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. The enemy
is... Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Run me at him!
A rare form. Don't let it escape.
Take that! Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
All right, continue with the investigation. Three enemies detected. Strike Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. The enemy is vulnerable.
Nice.
Keep going. You exploited the enemy's weakness. The enemy's vulnerable.
Here's
attack.
A chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a... Rectangles just
enemies. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Persona! Please hit!
Wait. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. You have defeated an enemy. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
Just one more!
One enemy remains.
Lame.
Couldn't finish it off.
Enemies detect. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemies. Yes, excellent attempt. Mon Analyse resulted in failure.
Been a little while, but you battle and move too fast while you just prowl.
Couldn't finish
one
it off.
One enemy remains.
Please hit!
Jeez, that one's fast!
One.
one enemy detected, strike first! Two enemies, Roger. I'll attempt to analyze.
I summon you.
Can't lose to him.
Yori has defeated an enemy.
Last one.
Ha! I couldn't
It seems to have multiple weaknesses. One enemy remains. Down. Occupants in danger. Gotta be brave. One enemy remains.
Who's the man?
Seems to have multiple weaknesses. It seems to have multiple. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast.
This thing won't give up.
No time for me. No time.
You already have defeated an enemy. This isn't good.
Just
your health.
More.
You're injured. Can you heal yourself?
Hang in there.
One enemy remains.
You just won't die.
Please hit! This thing won't give up!
Thank you. addressed and Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Persona!
Yes, excellent attack.
Awesome!
Hoodigross! Here's
the
our enemy.
Chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam!
Enemies detected. Strike first. Yes, excellent.
Nice! I summon you!
Another enemy down. There's only one left.
I summon you!
Enemy, Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Check this out.
Two enemies remain.
Please hit!
Terrible. I couldn't de- The enemy's weakness is-
I summon you!
Enemy is vulnerable. Keep going.
Just like music, net and rambles.
Excellent attack.
Just one more.
Not bad, huh?
Enemies detected. Strike first. Great strike.
Nice.
Been a little while, but
Yori has defeated an enemy.
Last one.
Ha! This thing won't give up.
Not good. Iori's down.
Bronze coated with spangles, and some skills in the times when
push yourself. I have high hopes for you.
Oh.
To have multiple weak. Two enemies remain. Don't get careless. It seems to have multiple weak. It seems to have multiple weaknesses.
3 enemies detected. Strike. It seems to have multiple weaknesses. It seems 3 enemies remain.
That one just won't die.
Flash rhymes coated with spangles. Yeah, some sounds in a tongue's
way. Please hit! This thing won't give up!
Just like music. Rambles. Hell now, no man can run away.
Two left. One more!
Suna! Damn, we couldn't finish it off.
The enemy fled.
Last one.
Only one remains.
Ha! This thing won't give up!
One enemy remains.
This one just won't die.
Yeah!
That was a close one.
Are you all right? Don't push yourself.
I feel a little tired.
Man, I feel spent.
Fire is a fact.
Persona!
You attacked the enemy's weak
point.
Persona!
A wisely chosen attack.
Here's our chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
It seems to have multiple weaknesses. Three enemies remain.
Persona!
Fine, but I'm still fast while you just prowling. No time for me, no tangling. Hit you in a spot with no angling. Rectangles just like music, sounds connect them rambles. Hell now, no man can run away.
Check this out! Damn, couldn't finish it off.
Can anyone help?
Hang in there!
Iori is in danger! Are you alright?
Come to me, and let her be one.
There's only one left.
Distressed enemy. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. It seems to have multiple weak.
I summon you!
Yes, excellent attack.
One more!
Moving fast while you just prattling. No trouble for me, no tangling. Hit you in a spot with no angling.
Good. The enemy. It seems to have. One enemy remains.
Been a little while, but I'm
who's
still
the man?
Moving fast while you just.
Three enemies detected. Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy. It seems three enemies remain.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you just battle.
Sona!
Hit you in a spot with no angling.
What's that, Jupei?
Leone has defeated another.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Wipe it out.
It seems to have multiple weak. It seems to three enemies remain.
I summon you!
There are two left.
Nice! I summon you!
Another enemy down. There's only one left. The enemy is stronger than you're accustomed to. Proceed with caution. Roger. I'll attempt to
eliminate
the enemy. Not good. Takuma's down. Be careful. Iori is severely injured.
Check this out. I'm not using fire!
Here! Look out!
Iori's down!
Come on! Get up!
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Two left.
One more!
more! I summon you!
Another enemy defeated. Good job!
One more! Fortress!
Flash bronze, quarter whisper. That's some sounds in a tongue's waggle.
Good. The enemy is distracted.
Who's the man?
It seems to have multiple. Two enemies remain. Don't be careless. Yes, excellent attack.
Nice! Persona!
One enemy detected. Strike first.
I summon you!
You exploited the enemy's
weakness. Here's a chance. Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Two enemies detected.
Persona!
You struck the enemy's weak point.
Yes.
Attack again.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack. Throw me at him.
Three enemies detected. Strike
first. I summon you!
Yes, excellent attack.
Awesome!
I summon you!
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you still paddling. No time for me.
Check this out!
No anger.
You're better than I thought.
One more.
Last one!
It seems to have multiple. One enemy remains.
Help me!
I couldn't finish it off.
Thank you. I feel a strong presence. It m- It seems to have multiple weaknesses. Three enemies remain.
I summon you!
Yes, excellent!
One more! I summon you!
Another enemy defeated.
Good job! I summon you!
Three enemies present.
Persona!
Careless. Two left.
One more! Persona!
Another enemy down. There's only one left. Three enemies detected.
Persona!
You're distracted.
Yes, excellent. Nice! Absorbs!
Another enemy down. There's
Get
only
him.
One left. Distressed enemies detected. Yes, the enemy
Get
is
him.
Vulnerable. Attack!
I summon you!
One more.
Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Ready, Adam!
Sounds in a tongue.
Two enemies detected. Yes, excellent attack.
One more!
Still battling, moving fast. Just battling, no time for me.
Distressed enemies detected. Yes, excellent attack.
Awesome! I summon you!
One enemy detected. Strike first.
Watch me in action.
Here's a chance. Let's get him.
Get back here, you son of a...
Moving fast while you...
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Yeah! I couldn't defeat it!
Three enemies remain.
Two left!
I'm good to go! Check this out!
You're better than I thought!
Persona!
Here's a chance. Let's get him!
Get back here, you son of a...
One enemy detected. Not good. Takuma's down.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you just battling. No time for me, no tangling. Hit you in the spot with no angling. A lot of anger.
Watch me in action.
Here's a chance. Let's get him!
Get back here, you son of a...
Just like music.
Thank you.
Ja gut, okay, ja, wahrscheinlich weil das Spiel so laut ist, aber das habe ich nicht bedacht. Ist halt auch doof, wenn man mir das jetzt erst sagt, wo ich doch am Anfang so einen krassen Monolog gehalten habe. Ja, Spiel war zu laut. Geil. Zu spät. Ja, besser, aber zu spät. Schreib mal noch mal was, ich will mal gucken, ob man den Chat sieht. Ah, okay, oder der Nightbot macht's. Ja, es geht. Notgedrungen. Ich denke, man kann wahrscheinlich die Schriftgröße noch irgendwo einstellen. Mir kam das zu klein vor, aber okay. Von mir aus. Muss ja eh nach jedem Stream wieder neu gemacht werden. Wie gut spiele ich mit Ari? Oh Gott. Scheiße. Ich hätte die Eule mal hier Ari nennen sollen. Verdammt.
Strong presence. It must be death.
Oh, sh- Oh Gott. Tod. Ja, am besten heute Abend. Gott, nee. Das ist jetzt nicht passiert. Alter, nee. Dieser Schwierigkeitsgrad. Gut, dass ich eben gespeichert habe. Ah, das schöne Geld, verdammt. Ach nein. Dieselbe Stage nochmal geladen. Okay, ich glaube, der kam von hier. Scheiße. Ich gehe lieber wo? Da. Schnell die Treppe finden. Puste mal nicht so ins Mikro. Ja, ich hab's halt nicht direkt auf. Wieder mal. Also bei LOL. Ja, okay, bei LOL saß ich ein bisschen anders, deswegen ist es wahrscheinlich nicht aufgefallen. Hm. Okay, da geht's auch. Boah.
Two enemies. It seems to have.
Persona!
Yes, excellent attack. One more!
Persona!
Nö, habe ich ihn nicht. Ich weiß aber, dass es ihn gibt. Zumindest die ersten beiden Teile. Hast du den etwa gesehen, oder was? Also, das Spiel kam natürlich Jahre vorher raus. Der Anime ist ja erst seit einem Jahr draußen oder so. Aber natürlich geteilt, deswegen. Ich weiß nicht, ob er schon komplett raus ist. Ziemlich behindert. Oh, fuck.
Fire is a fact. Two enemies remain. Don't get caught.
Okay.
One enemy detected. Strike first.
Persona! Who's the man?
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
Ja, aber noch nicht gespielt.
Two enemies detected. Strike first. Yes, excellent attack. Nice! I summon you!
Been a little
Okay. War doch PlayStation 2, oder? Ist doch nicht schlimm, wenn du die nicht kennst. Ist doch gut. Kannst doch was lernen. Was Neues entdecken.
One enemy detected. I summon you.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you just prattling. Du hast es nicht durchgespielt.
Persona!
Another enemy defeated. Good job.
I summon you.
Ah, oh, kenne ich, ja. Da. Ach nee, das ist wieder so ein Todesraum. Oh, schnell alles einsammeln. Besser als die, die ich jetzt habe, glaube ich. Oh, nochmal. Ja, weil man ja auch zweimal den Bogen tragen kann. Macht schon Sinn. Oh. 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 Sehr gut. Oh, schneller das Einsammeln. Der Tod kommt. Ist noch nicht da, vielleicht soll ich nochmal zurückgehen. Da war noch eine Stelle. Oh, die Gier. Okay, hier kann ich notfalls auch hin. Ich weiß nicht, ob sich das lohnt. Ach, scheiße, der Tod. Okay. Wo ist er denn? Wir müssen doch auf der Karte sehen. Okay, da ist er. Dann gehe ich lieber hier entlang. Ja, also im Grunde geht es darum, dass man Student ist, ein neuer Student. Ein neuer Student, der auf eine Schule transferiert wurde und dort gibt es eine geheime Stunde, ja, die Stunde zwischen 0 Uhr und 23 Uhr, die Dark Hour, und während dieser Zeit passieren komische Dinge und wir versuchen, dem auf den Grund zu gehen. Ja, mehr ist auch noch nicht wirklich passiert. Also hier ist so quasi das Nest und wir versuchen das zu untersuchen. Währenddessen müssen wir natürlich auch unser normales Leben weiterführen, ne? Also studieren und so. Sehr, sehr lustig und interessant. Hat ein paar Pokémon-Elemente, die anhand von Personas. Ja, wir können halt hier Personas beschwören und die haben Attacken drauf, wie man gesehen hat. Ja. Genau, die Ausrüstung. Ja, wir sind eine Frau, denn bei der PSP-Version kann man eine Frau spielen. Also es gab ja damals die PS2-Version, dann die überarbeitete PS2-Version und bei der PSP-Version kann man eine Frau spielen. Man kann natürlich auch den Kerl spielen, aber da ich noch nicht mit der Frau durchgespielt habe, spiele ich die Frau. Und dementsprechend gibt es dann andere Dialoge, andere Beziehungen, die man knüpfen kann. Genau. Der Unterschied ist des Weiteren, dass bei der PlayStation 2 Version ist alles in 3D und die Zwischensequenzen werden auch anders besser gestaltet. Hier hingegen, da das die PSP Version ist, hat man das 3D Gameplay nur in der Dungeon. Außerhalb der Dungeon ist es quasi 2D. Da sieht man dann nur Bilder und Textboxen. Das ist ein wenig schade. Besonders für die Leute, die das Spiel nicht kennen. Ne? Die verpassen ein paar Atmosphäre-Knaller, sage ich mal. Aber ja, abgesehen davon hat diese PSP-Version quasi nur Vorteile. Deswegen habe ich die gewählt, weil die besser für meinen Schwierigkeitsgrad ist. Aber von der Atmosphäre her würde ich eher die PlayStation 2-Version empfehlen. Hier habe ich nichts. Hier war der. Ach nee, den habe ich ja gekauft. Ja, geil. Scheiße, habe ich vorhin sinnlos Geld ausgegeben. Hier war doch irgendwas. Ich glaube, das Schwert. Ja, hier. 42. Dress Shirt. Nö. Ja, und ich trainiere halt gerade, weil, hey, schwerster Schwierigkeitsgrad. Die Gegner machen mich einfach mit einem Schlag tot. So wie ich sie töte. Ah, ich glaube, ich gehe noch eine Runde rein. Ja. Meine Teamkameraden sind im Zustand müde, wie man hier sehen kann. Weil ich hier schon sehr, sehr lange drin bin und weil sie halt schon einmal gestorben sind. Muss man bei dieser Nö. Nicht viel mehr, würde ich sagen. Oder was jetzt? ja, meine Charaktere haben den Zustand müde, weil sie gestorben sind und lange gekämpft haben. Wäre das jetzt die PS2-Version, wären die schon nach Hause gegangen. Aber da das ja die PSP-Version ist, bleiben die da. Das heißt, ich kann unbegrenzt mit denen kämpfen und ich kann sie auch heilen. Das gab's bei der Naja, das meiste ist vertont, keine Sorge, das meiste wird gesprochen. Das gab's bei der PlayStation 2 Version auch nicht. Da konntest du deine Charaktere nicht heilen. Sprich, du musstest irgendwann aufhören zu trainieren und musstest den Tag quasi beenden. Was auch schlecht wäre, wenn man auf diesem Schwierigkeitsgrad spielt. Wobei, den härtesten gab's ja auf der PlayStation 2 nicht. Da gab's nur hart. Das hier ist ja Maniac. Das ist quasi ultra hart. Ja. Ich werde jetzt hier noch eine Runde drehen und dann wahrscheinlich rausgehen. Dann siehst du vielleicht noch ein wenig mehr im Spiel. Und dann werde ich vielleicht noch abhauen. Mal gucken. Three enemies. It seems to have also in den ersten 30, 40 Minuten gab es halt nur Story. Die hast du natürlich verpasst. Me down. There's only one left. I summon you. Three enemies detected. They appear distracted. Yes, excellent. One more! I summon you! Another enemy down. There's only one left. I summon you! ganz normal, wie ich LOL auch gestreamt habe. Warum? Weil es vielleicht besser aussieht? Ja, weil hier brauche ich ja keine Internetleitung, weil es eher ein Offline-Spiel ist. Da habe ich auf 1500 gestellt. Bei LOL habe ich auf 500 Kilobits gestellt oder was es da ist. Weil diese scheiß EU-Server wahrscheinlich so viel Internet brauchen. Ah, oh, komm schon. Ja, der Gegner haut hier ab, weil ich offensichtlich zu stark für ihn bin. Normalerweise greifen die eigentlich einen.
Three enemies present. Don't get careless. Two left.
One more. Fortius.
Another enemy down. There's only one left.
Ach so, ja, PSP Emulator, ne?
Enemy detected.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
Ja, klar, macht schon Spaß, ne? Man darf halt echt nicht auf die Zuschauer schauen. Naja, nachdem ich gesehen habe, wie viele Texte da waren, würde ich sagen, ist besser, wenn man es vielleicht nicht tut. Vier Zuschauer, naja, die ganze Zeit waren keine da oder einer. Ich habe jetzt nicht, ja. Ich hatte aber. Dann muss ich ja meine Zockzeiten nach anderen Leuten richten, Mann. Was soll ich denn den ganzen Vormittag machen, dann? Wenn ich Vormittag spielen will und nicht kann, weil keiner zuschaut.
Persona!
Ja, dachte ich mir auch schon so. Ich habe ja heute eine Folge gemacht, aber dann haben wir die ganze Zeit über Twitch geredet und dann hatte ich keine Lust mehr. Oh Mann, ey. Oh, Erfahrungspunkte raum.
Three enemies detected. They appear distressed.
Persona!
Yes, excellent attack.
So, Quatsch, das war genau falsch rum.
Persona!
Der hat ja Schwäche Eis.
Yuri has defeated an enemy. You're better than I thought.
Persona!
Here's a chance.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Versuch es!
Three enemies detected. They appear distracted.
I summon you!
Ah, Moment, ah, scheiße, das. Ah, nein, 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 da wird wieder Eis verwenden müssen. Egal, sind die eh schwach.
Check this out.
Nein, wenn ich Pech habe, greifen sie jetzt an. Warte mal, hat nicht Schwäche. Ja, die hat noch Schwäche Wind. Alles gut. Kauft ihr einen zu Weihnachten? Also wünscht ihr eine.
Enemies detected. One more.
Awesome! I summon you!
Scheiße, Männerschuhe. Gott, wieso ist der so langsam? Oder sie, es ist immer irgendeine andere von den beiden, die hinterherhängt. Achso, ja, das, die geht natürlich vom Logischen her nur eine Stunde, aber die geht halt so lange, bis ich da rausgehe, ne? Also ich glaube, bin jetzt schon 3 Stunden hier drin oder so.
I summon you.
Yes, excellent attack.
Nice. I summon you.
Ja. Die Stunde, die 3 Stunden lang geht. Ja, ja, also das ist ja auch das Ding, dass dieser Ort, tagsüber Schule ist und in der Dark Hour verwandelt sich das alles zu dem. Ja, die Dark Hour, ich weiß nicht, ob ich es gesagt habe, können nur die Leute mit spezieller Gabe erleben. Die anderen verwandeln sich in Särge derweil.
Two distressed enemies detected.
I summon you.
Yes, excellent attack.
Awesome.
Und warum das so ist, warum gerade die Schule sich verwandelt, erfährt man natürlich später. Gold, jetzt habe ich nicht auf die. Welcher Typ? Der Typ mit der Mütze, das ist der Spaßvogel der Truppe, der immer alle anmacht. Also der die Weiber anmacht.
Three enemies detected. They appear distracted.
Ist nervig, aber im Herzen ein netter Kerl, wie man erfährt, wenn man Zeit mit ihm verbringt. Als Mädchen. Wenn man den Jungen spielt, kann man das nicht. Meiner ist der Boxer. Ohne Spaß. Es gibt einen Charakter, der sieht gut aus, ist Boxer und ist sozialtechnisch komplett am Arsch. Also, er kann quasi nicht richtig mit anderen Leuten interagieren. Das ist mein Lieblingscharakter. Richtig geil. Und er hat eine coole Stimme. Okay, ich glaube langsam reicht's ja, aber es hat keinen Sinn mehr zu kämpfen. Sekunde. Ja, genau. Warte mal, gab's hier... Nee, gab's keinen Teleporter. Genau, der Boxer mit weißen Haaren. Mein Lieblingscharakter, Akihiko. Ja, genau. Hast du jetzt gegoogelt oder was war das jetzt? So, ja, hier kann ich mich zurück teleportieren. Ja, ich werde dann schätzungsweise erstmal eine Pause machen. Ja. Dann, du kannst dir ja rein theoretisch jetzt nochmal den Anfang anschauen oder auch nicht. Keine Ahnung, wie du willst. Also, oh. Wie praktisch, mein Controller hat sich auch gerade ausgestellt. Also ich hätte jetzt eh aufhören müssen. Fuck you, Controller. Ja. Ich hau dann erstmal ab. Mach dann erstmal eine Pause. Ja. Bis später.